All right, we are on our first trail ride of 2021. We are on No Business Trail in Tackett Creek. So we've got some awesome trail footage coming your way.
Yeah. so weird having your Jeep sound like it has an exhaust on it.
Straight,
it's not so stealthy anymore.
Bring your rear end up as line out here. Be better than dropping that hole. It almost jumped up.
Yeah, since I rolled into it, I should have kept going.
Yeah, let me, hold on.
Oh, hold it, hold it. All right, just ease it forward a little bit. Good thing about that is even though that outer shaft stripped out, nothing has torn a ball joint out or anything like that, so that it'll just keep driving. Keep it hard to the right. There you go, now right, straight ahead, right there, yep, perfect. You might end up over-inflating this left front tire just to help it bounce over stuff. Right there, yep. There you go, and just roll into that. Go back a little bit more. There you go, right there. Now cut it this way. Yep. This trail is incredible. There are obstacles and just unbelievable scenery.
I was cool what you did, Jason, but I was not ready for the video.
I was gonna say, why did you honk your horn at me?
Too late, you stop.
So here comes Tyler in his 2014 Rubicon. Now this he broke a left front axle shaft, but since it is an RCV, it's not going to damage the knuckle or knock out the ball joint or anything like that. So he's able to still drive it for the most part. Right where you have it, right there. Now cut it back straight. There you go. Now, right there, you would want to kind of bank it left and give it a little throttle, I would think. So we've gotten ourselves in a point where I tried the middle line, couldn't make it. Yara tried the far left line. So I backed off, went the far right line. And now I've slid off this bank here. So we've hooked up to this tree and getting ready to pull.
Yeah.
What if he backs up like a car length?
He's getting back there where it wouldn't drive.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Right there. Once it starts out there, you're going to spin a lot.
Sounds awesome. Winch line number 3 on this hill climb. This doesn't look like much, but on a winter day, we have finally made it to the top of No Business Trail. Getting ready to head left towards McLean Rock Overlook. Let's go down here and help these guys winch up. Yeah! Go with it! Go with it! Go, don't let up! Ranch number 3.
What are you laughing at?
Another steep, loose, wet hill.
A heck of a climb. You don't realize it on video, but in real life it is a good one. Very doable if it's dry. Super sloppy today. Tyler on winch number 4 already with his left front axle shaft broken. All right, Tyler is making his way up the end of No Business Trail. His winch is timing out. It gets hot and stops for a little bit, but it keeps on ticking. It's starting to snow. It's probably about 4 o'clock in the afternoon now. Wheel speed to slide over it. Oh man, Scott, you are like just on the tail end of it. Was that first or second?
That second.
Okay.
It's in the air.
It is. on top of Ridge Trail heading towards McLean Rock and waiting on the guys back here. It is snowing pretty good and it's getting kind of foggy up here. But
Tyler, with his broke front axle, has managed to get stuck in a mud hole back here. So they're all back there helping him. He's the one on the far right. The nose is stuck down in a hole there.
All right, we are on top of McLean Rock. It's about 6 o'clock in the evening. Can't really tell here, but beautiful view. We're all just taking it in, getting ready to head down to the highway. All right, we made it back out to Davis Creek Road from McLean Rock and the Railbed Trail. We are airing up and heading back to Knoxville. Hope you enjoyed the ride. Please like, subscribe, comment, and we will see you in 2021. Thanks for watching.